Chica, you look very good today. Hola, bienvenido a Styling Your Lipstick. Daisy no está aquí hoy. This is Cassandra. Her vibrant, beautiful, sexy, fun sister. Twin sister, even though I'm the better looking one. I took you over porque Daisy, my true sister, is very boring. So I have plenty of dresses because I am the most fashionable sister. Clearly. So I'm going to show you all the beautiful, sexy, money-driven, hot dresses that I bought for this summer that I got to wear with every new man I met this summer. Let me tell you, it was a lot of sexy Latino, Brazilian, Portuguesa, that's a language. Costa Rican Latino man and woman. And also, because my brute sister loves her lipstick, I'm going to do lipstick of the day, okay? But let's make it very fast. As you can see, my beautiful lip is by Juicy Cherry. Like I need it to be any juicier. And this is by Lime Crime. And it's beautiful porque está lleno de diamantes, you know, the sparkly thing that this Latina loves so much. Okay, let's go into the beautiful dresses that I wear so well. Okay, everything will be linked down below where I got the dresses from, okay? So we can hurry along. The first dress that I got this summer is the red one, mamma mia. Ay, ay, ay. Let me tell you, I don't need to be any more Latina than I am because I'm already hot. And all Latinas are hot. Okay, I'm going to say it. I'm going to say that all Latinas are hot bitches. Okay, but in all fairness, I might be a little hotter. This dress. I married three different men in this dress, okay? One gave me a cubic zirconia ring, so you know I divorced him in a couple of weeks. Eh? Then the second one, when I wore this dress, gave me a 1-carat ring. I was like, who the fuck do you think I am, bitch? And then the third one, the one I married, my lovey of my lifey, the one I'm with now, gave me a 10-carat flawless ivory jello ring. I sold it. But we still together, okay? Because it's a total count, eh? Pero when I wear this dress, I feel super fabulosa, super sexy. I feel like I look even better than I look right now. I know it seems impossible, pero it's true. This is the kind of dress that when you wear it, all the men are gonna catcall you. This is cute guy alert approved kind of dress. You wear this dress, you better wear a push-up bra, chica. Bring that shit up all the way out, almost popping up, pero tastefully. You know what I mean? You don't want to look like a $2 hooker, bitch. If you want to look like a hooker, no problem, okay? Latinas do hookers. But you want to look like an expensive hooker, you know what I mean? Like, don't hold back, okay? Show your true self, mama yummy, because this dress is going to take you straight to the altar. Next, this white dress, I love it. I love it because the minute that I looked at it and peeped at it, it made me think of that one time I was a virgin. This dress made me think of a romantic vacation with my husband. And we are in a steamy, hot rainforest, and there's like the waterfall right in the side of us. And we're hot and sweaty, and I look even hotter because I'm so fucking good looking. And he is burning up and lusting over me because I look so fucking hot. all we want to do is jump on each other like little bunnies. And then once we have a hot, steamy, lustful, long, sexy, steamy, boomy, moomy, go straight to the waterfall and cool the fuck off with this dress. And the better part about this dress is that once I get the dress wet, it becomes transparent. Hi, mommy! Let me tell you that I put that shit to the test, honey bunny, as my host. Put it on, and I look at it flawless. And if you buy this dress and you try this dress out, you will look just as hot as me, and even more flawless. Maybe. Love this dress because I have nothing like this in my wardrobe. I was trying to go for like the Latina elegante type of look. Johnny, I look so good. I look so, so good that I wanted to flirt with myself. That ever happened to you? You look in the mirror and you're so fucking hot that you would ask yourself for your own number? Even though you already know your own number? I don't need a push-up bra with this thing, which is even better, because if I'm going to have a hot, steamy sex with my husband with this dress, it's less shit for him to take off for me, right? You just take off the dress and it's good to go. But let me tell you that this is the type of dress that if you look good already with no clothes on, you're gonna look even better with this dress on. If I am in the mood, I will wear some thigh highs with this, but I don't need to do any more, honey, because I'm already sexy. I got no shame in my game, okay? I will say I'm a fucking 10, okay? It's about time somebody tell me I'm a fucking 10. And if I gotta tell myself I'm a 10, I'm a 10. But I love you, this dress. Next dress is black number. Let me tell you that everything I get is sexy, pero by default, porque I'm already sexy. These are the type of dresses you don't have to do much with. Darling, let it work for you. Mommy, if you have that confidencia and you own who the fuck you are, that's all you need with this type of dress, okay? I tell my sister all the time, stop being a freaking prude and try to be stylish. Bitch, the dress is enough, okay? I mean, that's why she's single and I got all the men, you know? Pero, take all my designer shoes, oh, and I wear it with this dress, I look even better. And I love designer. I love designer. If anybody wanna date me out there, I love designer. Nothing wrong with liking designer, okay? So don't be leaving just stupid comments down below that why I gotta like designer. Why the fuck I look like the way I fucking look? Some things you just can't explain, but it is what it is. But I dabbled a couple of times in non-designer things because, you know, it look good on me anyways, you know? I'm gonna say, come hither, buy me dinner. Oh my god, I became a poet. Bitch, I didn't say I was smart. I said I'm good looking, that's it. You can't have it all. I wore this dress with one of my best and most beautiful high-end designer shoes. I think it's a Costume Nacional. I dated him and her for a while. And I was so obsessed with myself and my feet, my outfit, my look, everything. I walked around that day with a mirror, but like a bigger mirror than usual. I look so fucking good. Give me a likey on this video. And there's time, you said to yourself, you look extra spicy and beautiful and sexy. I would do you. Tell me I'm not the only one that think he like that. Okay, bitches. My name is Cassandra. Do you want to see more of me instead of my broody sister, Daisy? Let me know with a likey or with a comment. And do fucking subscribe by now, okay? Which is your favorite dress? On me. Dale la campana de notificación porque eso le informa a usted de mi nuevo video. Ciao!